Hello everyone, welcome to MEP Work Channel. In today's video, you will know how to install HAP software for cooling and heating load estimation. The first step, if you don't have the software, you can download it from the links in the description below the video. All HAP versions are available on our website, version 4.9, version 5.10, and version 6.2. I will use HAP version 5.10 as an example. After you unzip this compressed file, this will be the software folder. Before you install HAP version 5.10, you have to install the XBuilder framework, ECAT XBuilder framework. This framework works as the environment that the HAP will work within it. It is developed by Carrier, and all Carrier software need this framework. So double click on it, click yes. Initializing wise installation wizard. Click next, next. Select your Carrier region. I will select Europe and Middle East and North Africa. Next, select destination disk. It will be C partition. Next, ready to install. Next, write your company name. For example, it will be MEP Work. Okay. Wait until it is copying the files. It takes a long time to copy all the files, so please wait. Installation complete. Installation of XBuilder framework was successful. Click OK. Now the XBuilder framework is installed. The next step is to install the HAP itself. This file, E20 HAP version 5.10, is the HAP application. Double click on it. Click yes. Hourly analysis program. Click next. Select destination disk. It will be the C partition. Next. Ready to install. Next. And wait for copying files. Installation for HAP was successful. Click OK. Now the HAP software is installed successfully. Now you will not find the software icon on the desktop, so search about it. Type hourly. This is a program. Click OK. Now enter your customer number and your authorization code. To get the customer number and the authorization code, you have to contact the carrier supplier in your region. And after you get the number and the code, you will write it here. I will use my customer number and authorization code. If you don't have these numbers, please contact your supplier in your local region. After that, click OK. Now, HAP version 5.1 is ready to work. The software is licensed to MEP work as we entered before. Click OK and start making cooling load estimation. Now we finished our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and see you in the next video.